we're approaching the town of Ocean Park. This is the Bay Street approach road to the beach here. The town is just over the dunes. Skip that. 5 miles north of the town of Long Beach. You can see the hills down there is North Head. There's a lighthouse up there somewhere. Might be able to see the lights on the crab boats out there. They have these bright lights, some of them do. The Dungeness crab season just opened a few days ago, and there's probably 80 or 90 crab boats out there, the newspaper said. Pretty busy time for the crabbers. This is as far as we're supposed to go. This is the Cranberry Road approach to the beach. Not like anybody would care today, but that's a no-no to go sailing that direction. So we're 15 miles, that's 5 miles south of Klipsan. I think the wind has dropped off a little. Just the direction, we're going a little bit closer into it. We're running a little close haul here, I think. That's the difference between pointing up into the wind and running on a reach. Back to the truck. Well, take a break. I The Blokart, formerly known as Ross Vickers Racing Machine. He sold it, I got it.
All right. I pulled the camera off the helmet. It connects onto the side, these heavy duty Velcro strips. This camera mount is made by ProShot. You can look it up, P-R-O-S-H-O-T, ProShot. Anyway, mounts on the chin bar of any helmet, full face helmet. Anyway, thanks for coming along on my Blokart ride today.